unit draws electricity from the overhead catenary via a pantograph. However, since the pantograph is currently in the down position, we have to power the initial systems by priming the auxiliary battery. Use the master key to unlock the control desk and turn on the multifunction displays. Sound the horn to warn anyone around that the unit is about to move. This unit has two braking systems, an indirect brake and a blended brake that is part of the power brake handle. Set the indirect brake to release this brake. Finally, switch off the parking brake. Thank you. now moving.